Hey, Nina Lewis here, and are you speaking your client's language? What do I mean by that? I don't mean are you speaking Chinese or Spanish or whatever language they speak. I'm talking about are you speaking the same language that your clients are speaking when they're using, when they're trying to find you to help them with their frustration or their problems. Okay, so most people, when they search for a term, they're not going to be looking for Reiki or EFT or NLP or neuro-linguistic programming or whatever your modality is. They probably don't even use the term modality. What your clients are actually looking for is a way out of their pain. So for example, they probably are looking for, when they search for you, they're not going to be searching for what you do. They're actually going to be searching for what you help relieve. So it's going to be stop anxiety, relieve stress. They're going to be looking for words to help them get out of their pain. So what you need to do is actually cater your website to reflect the words that they're actually using. Forget about your training, forget about your modalities, forget about your techniques, and start thinking about the words that are actually going to resonate with your target market. So think about all the things that you help heal and start writing those words on your website, and you're going to notice a difference because you're finally going to be speaking the language that your target market resonates with. And I'll give you one tip right now. If you want to actually know what is going on inside of the mind of your target market or your clients who need your support, what I want you to do is actually go into Google or your favorite search engine, Yahoo or Bing, but I prefer Google, and type in anxiety forum or relieve stress forum, whatever you heal. Just type that in and then type forum in after. And then you're going to get a list of so many different forums, and on all these forums, you're going to find out what people are actually saying about their issue. And this way, you can cater your content to reflect what is already going on in their mind. Okay, so if you're making this mistake, I want you to start with going on the forums and changing the way you speak to reflect your language to your client's language. How cool is that? Stay tuned for the next video. Talk to you later. Nina Lewis, signing out. Bye.